That is pretty sad. We got every fire truck in the county here, but it's... Shame. Man, it's pretty much gutted on the inside. That is a shame. The damage looks a lot worse than I would have imagined just watching it from about a block away. It's really bad. Poor people.